The exit 20 ramp from the Northway southbound onto Route 149 in Queensbury will be closed starting tomorrow. Drivers will be detoured onto exit 19 and then get onto the Northway northbound to reach exit 20. Crews will be repairing the Gurney Lane overpass. It's not clear how long construction will take, but it's expected to be finished by the end of the year. Gurney Lane will also be closed to eastbound traffic during construction.